Whatever you need, I got. Another time, perhaps.
Maybe you'll come back later. Hey, nothing to worry about. I'll see you soon.
Get a load of all this.
You need this and you don't even know it.
Come take a look. You want it, I got it.
you've been missing.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Wouldn't you know it? And if you're listening, that means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95%.
Hey, what you looking for?
Whatever you need, I've got.
That's like the cops, and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppet saying.
I'm sorry you didn't see anything you wanted.
Can I do something for you?
Everything you need, I got.
Nobody's got a better selection.
Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that.
And I thought we were gonna do business.
Smallpox is confirmed.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
So, what looks good to you?
Hey, New York. It's your Uncle Ricky. We need to talk. Because I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no,
sorry you didn't see anything you liked.
We are working hard to respond to this outbreak. By staying informed and following the instructions of health officials, you can protect yourself, your family, and our community against this public health threat.
Good morning, New York.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Best deals in the city. No big deal. See you around.
Best deals this side of the Dark Zone. Maybe next time.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. New York City. Calling all cars, calling all cars. You're listening to, wouldn't you know it, the Pirate Radio Podcast for Paranoid.
You're gonna like what you see. I'm sure I'll see you again.
New York. This is Rick. Sorry, I'm not feeling real glib at the moment. So I went uptown. Decided to have a look for myself at this dark zone. What I have to report ain't hearsay. I saw it with my own eyes. First off, the wall is still there. It's gotten bigger. There's now concertina wire up on top. In December, they were saying it was to keep the sick folks separated from everybody else. Podcast in the tri-state area. So, you got that going for you, which is nice. So, folks have been asking me about the federal government, what the state of things is, etc. Basically, one...